This is a fun fact about fencing books. The major difference between Italian and French foils is the ricasso. You have literally your fingers on the blade. And Paolo Descalzi might want to be seen state of the art, as he wrote that you could feel the bind of two blades better because of the electricity generated by the friction of them.